often she has gazed from castle windows all and watched the daylight passing within her captive wall, with no one to heed her call. The evening hour is fading in a lonely moment, those embers will be gone, and the last of all the young birds flown. Her days of precious freedom forfeited long before, to live such fruitless years behind a guarded door. But those days will last no more. For the lonely, for the ringgit.